So fuck what people are gonna say about me. I'm just not in the mood to be hearing it. Because I already have so much on my plate, and I'm trying to scuff it all down so it doesn't have to be there. Cause if it wasn't there, then I'd be alright, I guess. But see, that's just the thing. I don't think things will ever change for me, and I know that deep down, and I know I should be looking at it and using it to help me become stronger. But I can't figure it out, or anything for that matter. And it's just frustrating me, and it's making me feel like I'm going crazy, like my father told me how it started to become. But wait, cause I've been looking at it all wrong. I've been crazy for quite some time, so listen up, but I'll tell you why. Cause my mom, my dad are so rude to why I'm so fucked up. So fuck this world, I hope the moon comes crashing out into us, so that every piece of existence here just disappears. So really hope you wanna listen right now, cause that's how I'm fucking feeling right now. And some days I'm with it, but I'm mostly out of it, and that's why I'm calling out to the above. They take me back to my planet, because I ain't from this fucking world. I'm a planet Kepler, 186 exact. Well, that's what it feels like, and it ain't alright. So it definitely looks like I'm drinking tonight. Because I look back, my past, I realize how fucked up I was, and how fucked up I still am. So really though, how fucked am I really gonna be before I leave this world, huh? Little do I know or can't foresee, but I can say this is always gonna be in my mind. And no matter how much time passes, I still love the feeling of putting lines in the words of my own skin. Cause that's just me, so I might as well just go with it to the end of time. But I'm almost out of time, so I'm just gonna end this with a farewell. So flick my coin in the wishing well, wishing I wait. I shouldn't tell y'all, just in case it won't come true, but hold up the fucking world anyways. So I might as well just tell y'all, cause I'm wishing that I wasn't so fucked up. So somebody pass me the car, so I can be seen to get fucked up even more than I already am. But shit, I need to speed this up before y'all put on my track on pause and forgetting about it. Cause what I'm out to bring to you is more than you can imagine. So all these people that are testing me better get ready and stand with a high guard. Cause I'm gonna come after with a fucking machete and chop both your fucking hands off. And put you on a custom coaster right into a hot bit of rotor. So I just hope for your sake you stay the fuck out of my lane. Cause I don't mind if I have to do a 25 year sentence to life, and that's no lie. Cause I don't have a nice life, and I could care less if it was taken from me. Right now, I'ma try and stop my future while I can. And what I'm trying to create doesn't work out and unfold, then oh well, at least I tried. Cause I know there gonna be some people out there that are gonna try and bring me down, and that's alright. Say what you gonna say, do what you gonna do, cause I'm still gonna be sitting here at the end of the day with two middle fingers up saying fuck you. We'll be right back.